Next, we want to know which data can be classified as quantitative. Quantitative, again, refers to a number value. So the first names of students is not a number value, it's a name. The ages is a number. That's going to be a good one. You can determine who's older. Hair colors, color can be determined through number. However, it's more of a qualitative kind of measure. And your favorite sport is something that's definitely opinion-based or qualitative.